Hey, it's Justin with Seaboard Marine. In this video, we're going to show you how we made a replacement riser for a Detroit 6B71. The customer brought this to me, and we had to basically copy it. We had to make a new V-band flange. I only had one usable V-band flange, so I had to machine another one based off the measurements of the first one. And so we cut out all the pieces, and then I just came across this little time-lapse video as I was cleaning out my computer, and I thought, what the heck, I'll throw it on YouTube. So check out this cool little time-lapse of us welding it all together, and a few pictures of the finished product. And so enjoy.